And it's Dean Takahashi at VentureBeat. I'm here at the Game Developers Conference, and yes, that is the Palm sign. Palm is over here showing off the new phones they've got and what they can do with them. This is Eric Hayashi from Palm, and he's talking to a lot of the game developers here about getting more games onto Palm phones. So show us what you got here, Eric.
Let's see here.
Actually, you've got a Guitar Hero like game up here, right? I guess
we have Guitar Hero from Blue Mobile here that we're playing.
Okay.
I'm gonna bring up a racing game. This is Asphalt 5 from Game Loft.
And you guys announced the program here for game developers.
So today we released, a couple days ago, we released the public beta of our plugin developer kit. Uh-huh. So basically, developers can go to our website and they can download and they can get started porting their own high performance 3D games to WebOS.
Uh-huh.
So let's do a quick race here.
And then you've also got the Unreal Engine is going to run on the
That's right. So today, Unreal started showing basically the Unreal Engine and basically the Unreal game on WebOS. So we're super excited about that. This is a racing game that we have from Game Loft. I'm just going to skip that.
You're looking for the better looking games as opposed to just sort of any kinds of mobile games.
Well, we've definitely... proven that we're kind of on the edge here of what you can do with mobile gaming.
Uh-huh.
We got real high performance. These are like full-blown, full-on 3D games. I'm a terrible driver here.
Okay. So you've got about a couple of thousand apps on the phones now.
Yep.
You say the number one usage is the games.
Entertainment is a real popular category for us. Obviously, people love playing games. It's one of the reasons we're here at the Game Developer Conference, is to get game developers excited about WebOS and Palm.
Uh-huh. And let's see, so the iPhone has an edge there, but it looks like you're going to try to make it easy to directly carry over any games that are made for the iPhone and then just run them right on your phone.
Well, yeah, with the PDK, we've really kind of lowered the barrier for developers that have these full screen OpenGL and SDL games to come over to WebOS. So we've made it pretty straightforward, and it's a really easy way if developers want to target a whole new market, if they want to be on Verizon or Sprint with their games, this is the way they can do it.
Uh-huh. Cool, very good. And you're here at the conference. I imagine you're going to sort of step up the marketing towards game developers then?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. So this is part of what we're just trying to get developers out there, get them more familiar with WebOS and more familiar with the capabilities of the platform, which we're really excited about. So, yeah, that's why we're here.
All right, great. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Dean.